Hello, chat. All right, guys. It's a Friday night. It's crazy, chat. It's insanity, chat. Guys, Scully Singles is trending. Guys, we just won 44-6 in flag football. A textbook win for the Texans. Guys, I lost my voice yelling at the football game. I can't yell, but I can tell you something insane is going on right here. Something insane is going on right here. We are going to start off with four briefcases, four massive briefcases. The biggest, it's the best break that we do. If you buy two divisions, you're guaranteed one of these, chat. I'm ready to rip. Guys, who's ready to rip on a fucking Friday night? Massive cards alert. We had a ton of cards for nukes, and a lot of them got passed over to briefcases with shreds. Elk, what's up, bro? Four briefcases just went live. Ladies and gents, I'm super blinged out. Guys, a 10% off coupon just went live. We're going big tonight, chat. Let's go, Elk. Daniel with the rose. John Lee is in here. John Lee is going to hit a banger. AFC West. Two division quarterback sack insurance is live. Guys, what's everyone doing on a Friday night? It's kind of depressing. There's no basketball on. Sean got the North and the South. Sean, you can, bro. Sean is here. Listing some cards on eBay. How about it, bro? No, but yeah, no, it's kind of a bummer. Wow, that's a banger. So if you're new, you get one of these. That's Evan Mobley to $199. Red. Sean, that's you. We have massive briefcases cooking. Who's gonna win? Any predictions on who's gonna win that series? I say Mavs in six. Mavs in six, ladies and gents. Mobley's the man. Very talented. He needs to get a little stronger. Nice. What was it? A PSA 10 silver or something? Celtics in six. Come on now. Wow, nice. That's nice. Gibbs is big time.
What you call me? You heard me.
Big time, baby. Chips Chains, baby. We have another account that has like 7,000 followers. This account has like 9, I think. I don't have another account that has a ton. You just here. What's up, Huge? Chun-Li is guaranteed. Yeah, we should. Last three spots are about to be discounted right here. Last three spots discounted right here, right now. Guys, we have massive briefcases, live, active. We'll do it. Let's do a Gibby at 10K likes. We haven't done Gibby in a while. Let's give away something good. All spots discounted, live, active. The Texans flag football team just won 44-6. Luka had a great game. Squad played well. A lot of passes. Almost all of our touchdowns are passing touchdowns, which is not normal for 9-year-old kids. Dougie, I'm got the NFC West. Yeah, he's looking good. He's looking good. We have a tough opponent next week. I forget what his play was, but no, I didn't. I definitely didn't. Shard Prime's play. I had some nice success with the fake reverse. Fake reverse was working for me tonight. Did Luka ever run singles? Luka didn't run singles, did he? Oh, yeah, maybe he did once. Doug M., welcome in. Scotty Barnes. Fast break. Doug M., that's you. Oh, yeah, I remember one night he did. ATG, what did you send me? Last two spots are live and discounted. Yeah, it was whatnot. I'm sure. Wow, JJ had a kaboom, that's huge. Kabooms are just soaring. Downtowns are soaring too, but kabooms are really nuts. You can barely get a kaboom under 400, any player. Last two spots, live and discounted again, ladies and gents.
Check out with the kids, snatch off unas.
No, in this case, I think we have to go all out. This situation absolutely requires a really futile and stupid gesture.
I think I remember that Justin Jefferson. The Justin Jefferson looked good. We just got a lot back from PSA, the grades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We just got five nines, Justin. That's not that bad. Out of like 15 cards, we got 5 nines. Would have been nice to get a 10 on that Jahmyr Gibbs auto. That's become a huge card. I got a Zay Flowers 10, downtown. Palomalu 10. That stained glass CMC was nice to get a 10 on. That's a big, pretty big card, I think. You too, ATG. What video? What video, Skull? I haven't shown these cards yet because I haven't gotten them yet. I like that I got a 10 on the... I don't even know what that... I always release my videos late. Dude, I had no idea that I sent in that Jalen Hurts Forest camo. That's probably a pretty good card in the 10, I would think. Very satisfying getting a Gem Mint 10 Pink Herbie. Because I bought the card raw. And like, I don't know, 2020, it's tough. Kobe, I got a 10. Edwards, 10. Tide is here. Tide got the NFC South. Thanks, Tide. That's awesome. Ty, that's sick. NFC East with Jalen Hurts is the last Divvy Live. She does that? When did she do that? Did that happen recently? Sometimes they make us send a million packages. I don't know why or when that happens, but it happens apparently. That's hell. That's pure hell. NFC East is live and discounted 3 times. NFC East is live. Jalen Hurts. Think of Luka Doncic. Wonder why NFC East goes late in a lot of these. I don't get it, chat. Expensive misses. Yeah, they got to send you every time. Even if you miss, you get sent something. NFC Beast is live? Question mark? What's up, Meech? Yeah, I'm buying Atomic. Send them in, Tide. Up to 20, Tide, up to 2,500. Anything up to 2,500 bucks. But I might not take like, I might not take like a huge baseball card or something. Or like fucking, I don't know, some weird. I might not take weird shit. But yeah, it's actually the cards I need most are over 500. That's the cards I need most. All right, guys. Good luck, boys. Guys, I'm going to do something insane. It's a slow night here. I'm going to try something once. I'm going to do it only for the next one, I think. Next one, I'm going to do briefcase insurance for 2 divisions. If you get 2 divvies, you're guaranteed a briefcase. just for the next one. I just want to try it. Next one only, live and active. Good luck, boys. Does backyard play pay well, Todd? Good luck, boys. Jackson, I'm not really sure about that one. Guys, do we have good briefcases today? Do we have good briefcases today, ladies and gents? How about flawless to 25 of AR? Sick. Sean, that's a banger. I said, does backyard breaks pay well? What do they pay?
It's all the rage in college towns around the country. They're called blackout parties, where people party so hard that some of them, well, blackout.
Sick. Sick. Doug M. That's sick. Yeah, they probably get really down bad on cards. Doug M, that's a banger. Next briefcase is live with never before been seen briefcase insurance. Yeah, a lot of people buy. A lot of people that pay over 100% for downtowns. Guys, is that a good card? Devon A-Chain. Devon A-Chain, gold to 10. John Lynch. John L., that's a sick card. Next one just went live. Three spots left. It's briefcase insurance for that one. Guys, NFC South in briefcases is the most underrated division that exists. That's a big statement. NFC South in briefcases is the most underrated division that exists. How about a Gem 10 silver for Tide? RTR. Briefcase insurance is live and active in... I don't think we're going to do... Justin, I think this is going to be a very brief stream. So if you get two in this one, you're guaranteed a briefcase. Two guaranteed briefcase. Absurd. Dill. What up, Get Bucks? Dill. Rob. I need a new marker, chat. Last two spots are live and activated. Scully has North and South. Wow, Skull. I don't think I've ever seen in that combination of things. Skull and Skull. Why Greasy got the NFC West. JLL. Good luck, boys. I don't know if I can do that again. That's kind of absurd. Let me think about it. All right, one more time. Briefcase insurance for the next one. I think we're doing all briefcases tonight. Briefcase insurance is live for the next one. Buy two, guaranteed a briefcase. Good luck, boys. Yeah, a lot of people have been in TikTok jail. How about a snakeskin case hit of Jokic? Sick. Dill. Sick fucking hit. Oh my. Oh my. That is serious. That is serious. Rookie refractor of the Sheriff. My favorite card that I've seen today. eBay authentic for Rob. Rob, that's a banger. Bro, that's sick. God. I don't know how rare refractors were in that product. Probably one or two per box. So you got to go through cases to get a fucking Peyton. Wow. How about a gold? How about a gold? TJ Watt to 10 for Dill. Dill is dominating. Last but not least, it's time, ladies and gents. Briefcase insurance is live for the next one. Wow. And a gem 10 for Dill. Dill just hit three briefcases, ladies and gentlemen. Dill hit three briefcases. Bang, bang, bang. One man, one break. Skull, I owe you a brief. Briefcase insurance is live for the next one. That means if you buy two, you're guaranteed one no matter what. Guys, this break is over. This is for Scully since he got two. Skull, this is you. Wow, Skull. Guys, we got some wild briefcases tonight. No doubt, Dill. Skull, I like that for you. Guys, are we getting absurd cards tonight? Briefcase insurance is live and active!
Guys, is briefcase insurance live and active?
Kilo, sounds good. All right, I'm giving the chain a rest. Larry. Kilo, this is you. NFC South, maybe live. Kilo, this is you, bro. How about a Kyrie Lewis Jr.? That's FOTL. That's a dope card. To 30. Kilo, that's you. The NFC South is live. Oh my God, I missed it. This is kind of chaotic. Briefcase insurance on briefcases is hectic. W. Brown's got it. All right, W. Brown. Let's go, boys. Good luck. One more is going up, and I'm keeping briefcase insurance alive. Chat, guys. It's Patty for Larry K. Let's go, Larry K. Wow, that's serious. Greg, that is very serious. To 149, Ant Richardson on card. Sick card. Wow, that's insane. Larry, that's fucking sick. That's serious. Jay Fields, insane card. Panini Black, Midnight RPA to 25. Last one. Next one just went live with briefcase insurance, which is not normal. The first night ever been done, briefcase insurance. The first night ever. Guys, the most underrated division that exists in the history of breaks is the NFC South in briefcases. Let's go. W. Brown, that's a banger. Brady, stained glass out of 2020. Next one is live. Briefcase insurance is, in fact, live. What are we cooking with here? Time's at 7:10 p.m. on a Friday evening. All right, JL got the AFC East. Hook is all over this meta. Larry got the North. Travis got West. Diego is new. Diego, let's go. Diego was on a trust your breaker situation with the NFC South. Diego, how about a gem 10? Devin Booker, Blue Velocity, dope card. Welcome in, bro. Hook is meta. Wow, Hook is throwing NFC East in the meta. He's on the Jalen Hurts meta. He's on the Jalen Hurts meta. Let's go, boys. Yeah, it was. I was telling it was going to be a slow stream, and then I was like, guys, let's do something crazy on a Friday fucking night. I'm about to chug an energy drink, chat. Oh, God. All right, guys, this break is starting. Guys, this break is not ending yet. That's Brandon Ayuk, Blue Shimmer, number 25 for Travis. Travis, I can inform you that is a fucking banger, and it's looking like a gem mint 10, 100%. Look, left to right centering, top to bottom centering. Guys, 98% of the time, that is a 10. I'm not even kidding. That's the fucking 10. Guys, am I kidding? No. Not kidding. Meta some more. Stained glass, Trevor. Liv's insert joke about Liv right there. Let's go, Hooker. Kegger Lawrence. Kegger Lawrence shot. Guys, when I opened this box, did you think I was gonna come up with an Alexa Bliss color wheel? That goes to Diego. Not in league. Guys, not in league is a huge part of briefcases. Trust me. I'm the buyer of the cards. Ton of soccer, random shit. Let's go, Diego. One more is going up with briefcase insurance. Briefcase insurance is absurd. All right, good luck, boys. Good luck, boys. How about, guys? Epic. Classic. 90s Jordan inserts. Look how, God, look how fucking cool inserts used to be. Spark plugs with a picture of a fucking spark plug. How amazing, guys, how amazing is that? Who created this fucking card? So cool. We need to get back to this, guys. Come on. Panini Nate needs to take some fucking notes. That's so awesome. Larry, sick card. Spark plug. Just a picture of a fucking spark plug with electricity coming out of it. Oh my God, chat. Briefcase insurance is live in the next one. Hello, Mile High. Tide. Got the NFC North. Briefcase insurance is high. Let me grab a drink. Sitting on the refrigerator. Randomly sitting on the refrigerator over there is a Jerry Rice downtown in an SGC 9.5. No idea. It's just sitting there by itself. Let's go, JL. JL needs a hit right here. Greg West. Alexa Bliss was a 9, yeah. Sick card. NFC East, NFC South for Crown. Is Crown new? Larry got the North. Gumby has a better body than you. I just heard Gumby has a better body than you. That shreds. All right, guys, good luck. Good luck, ladies and gents. Good luck, ladies and gents. Guys, is that good? Is that good for Greg? Greg's on fire. Tyreek Hill, blue select to 25. Player worn, used. Let's go, Greg. Justin, we can put up one more. One more with briefcase insurance is going up. One more with briefcase insurance is going up. Chat. I got an erection for any rookie numbered prism. Rookie numbered prism quarterback is the nut straight. That's awesome. Hyper to 175 of Bryce for Crown. Let's go, Crown. Guys, is the NFC South dust? Is the NFC, guys, is the AFC South dust? AR to 99 for Tide. Let's go, Tide. NFC South is not dust.
Never, chat.
Never. And guys, a quick question. A quick question. Is it a good time for Jason Tatum right here, right now? There you go, JL. Tatum, optic in a gem mint 10. Next one is live with briefcase insurance. We love AR. We don't love Tatum, but we incorporate him into product as needed. Briefcase insurance is live. All right, so we break four briefcases in the break. If you brick in two divisions, let's say Scully had the AFC North and the NFC North. If he bricks in both, he's getting a briefcase no matter what. No matter what, chat. Four spots left. This might be the last one. Guys, potential last one of the day. Warning. Potential. Potential.
The sound of your piss hitting the urine? It sounds feminine. Even if you weren't in my food chain, I would go out of my way to attack you. If I were a lion and you were a tuna, I would swim out in the middle of the ocean and freaking eat you.
Larry got the AFC North, AFC West. Tide got the NFC South. Oh shit, that's so funny that you said that about the pool. My pool's filling up right now and I gotta turn off the hose. And I probably have to turn it off right now, actually. Guys, we're live from the pool. Travis, AFC South. Travis, NFC West. Let's go, Trav. Hook with the NFC East. Did Hook go East? I didn't see you as the AFC.
You never know what you're gonna get.
Tide got the AFC East. Alright, boys. Good luck. We'll run one more with briefcase insurance. Final quarter, what's up, bro? What's popping? It's a Friday night here, chat. Caffeine intake, rising. All right, Skull, I think we could do that. Good luck, boys. It's called Power Hour. It's on SoundCloud. Guys, is that a good card? King Henry, number to 10. On card, Panini 1 for Travis. That shreds. RTR, baby. RTR, ladies and guys. Classic. Classic. Tide likes Brady. Tide likes Brady. One last one with briefcase insurance. I think we got to have a Beckett slab here or something. Won't come out. I have to do surgery here, chat. Guys, this card is not coming out and will not. We have an SGC something. I'm going to sweat it in the case. Wow. How about a Genesis? Do you like how I did that? How about a Genesis? Can I get this? You might have to send this. Oh, I got it. How about a Genesis 9.5 of Joey B for Larry? Let's go, Larry. Last one. Giselle showered that man. I don't know if Scully even knows who Auster Thompson is. I don't even think he knows. But that is a rookie color wheel. That is sick. Skull. RTR, baby. Or Skull, baby. Let's go, Skull. Briefcase insurance is live and active in this one. He has no idea. I did. One of the better rookies of that class. One of the better rookies of that class, Skull. Briefcase insurance is live and active, which is insane. I'm not going to keep doing briefcase insurance for the rest of the time, maybe for the rest of the tonight. Scully, is Scully singles actually happening tonight? Or do you have to fill the break? Larry, got the NFC North. CP, got the AFC South. How many do you have now, Scully? Hook's not following you, Skull. Hook told me that he wasn't following you. He messaged me. He said, I'm not fucking following this fool. Brutal. Brutal, Hook. Brutal. Greg, Larry of insurance. Last three divvies are live and active. Literally, verbatim. I don't want to follow this fool. Greg got the NFC South. Greg got the AFC North. Let's go, Greg. What's up, CP? I see you in there. Likely excuse. Very likely excuse by Hook. AFC East and NFC West. AFC East and AFC West just got canceled. They're going back in the store. Ladies and gentlemen. Boss, that's right. You mostly stay for my entertaining, my very entertaining banter. And knowledge. And looks.
See if we can get Danielle to make a steak. You got it, Hooker. Hooker, I would never leave you hanging, bro. Wow, Greg is doing it. Greg is not fucking around, ladies and gents. All right, guys, let's do this. Good luck, boys. Justin, for real, we're gonna run one more, and then I think that's it. I'm pretty sure that's it. One more. Last time it's ever happening, briefcase insurance. I just had a lot of briefcases and not a lot of anything else. Good luck, boys. Good luck, boys. Wow. No way. No way, Hook. That is a true green. Jerry Judy to 5. Hook, I don't know what to say. That was fucking destiny. That's sick. Looking like a gem in 10. Let's go, Hook. Guys, when I opened that briefcase, I did not expect to see a green Jerry Judy. Guys, who's better? Jerry Judy or Jerry Rice? I feel like it's... I feel like it's pretty close. Guys, I know that face. Guys, that is flawless. That is flawless for Greg. Greg, that's a banger. On card, flawless, silver, Bryce Young. Love that. Greg, that's a serious hit. Last one of the day. Just went live with unprecedented briefcase insurance. Oh my God. Greg just went back to back on fucking insane cards. That is a rookie cosmic FOTL case hit of Pally. My guy, Hallie. I love that. That and the Bryce Young insane cards. Let's go, Greg. And last one. To 25. Wow. Gold on card. Rookie eye black of Jaden Reed for Larry. Let's go, Larry. That's sick. That is immaculate, ladies and gentlemen. That is immaculate on card. Let's go, Larry. Last one of the day is live. Briefcase insurance is live if you get 2. Larry, you got it, bro. Have a good night, bro. Briefcase insurance is live. Phoenix is in the building. Phoenix, what's up? Phoenix got the AFC West. Phoenix got the AFC North. Tide went AFC South, NFC North.
Nice combo, Tide. Well done. Dave got the NFC West. What up, Dave?
Three spots left. And the last one of the day, ladies and fucking gentlemen. All right, Tide, let's do it. Tide, I really need stuff. Immensely.
Good to see you, Phoenix. Last three spots are live. Ladies and gentlemen, the last three spots of the night are live. Look at me texting Luca. No text back from Luca. How are you? I miss you. Hi, call me. This is what I said to him. Good game. Way to stay composed. Let's see. Because Luca loses his mind. When when he gets flustered or like someone drops a pass, it's really bad. He like fucking loses it. All right, Todd. Last three spots are about to be discounted. The Super Bowl's on Sunday. We had a game in our other league tonight. We won 44-6, but the Super Bowl is on Sunday. We should win. We actually have to play two. We have to play a playoff game and then the Super Bowl. We're not guaranteed anything. The one we played tonight was in our one league where they're called the Texans. We're 2-0 there. And then in our other league, we're 8-0. And we have a Super Bowl and a playoff game. On Sunday. Football. Flag football. That's his main sport. Justin, this is the last one. No, Luca is, my kid, 9-year-old. Yeah, he's playing. I don't plan anything. I'm just calling the shots. What's everyone's BAC right now? Anyone's BAC risen at all tonight? Tide's BAC is risen. Tide's sitting at 0.07 right now. Yeah, I would definitely get hurt. 0.09, I was close.
When you marooned me on that godforsaken
stick. Strong. Strong. Trav, let's go. NFC South, NFC East. AFC East, last one. AFC East, last divvy. Nines and tens. AFC East is live active. Last division of the night. Hey, Danielle. Danielle, I'm done after this.
Any questions?
Yes. Are you going to finish that croissant?
Make me and Tide steaks, please. Danielle's good at it.
Just let's discount Abe's East again. Abe's East is really being discounted in a serious way. Tide's gonna end at a 0.2 BAC. Danielle uses it. I'm on the keto grind right now. Great present. One of my best presents. Very thoughtful. Danielle, remind me, I gotta turn off the hose. Love goat cheese. Big fan. AFC East is discounted 3 times.
How high are you? No, I said, how high are you?
High, how are you?
Shoujo, what's up? Rad got it. Let's go, Rad. All right, guys, it's time to rip. Good luck, boys. Yeah, you can, Rad. This is you. Rad, how about a call Anthony in a 10? Break starting right here, right now. All right, good luck, boys. Good luck, boys. We have something that's a 10. We have something that is a 10. How about a big cock Brock for Dave? Dave, let's go green in a gem mint 10. We take those, Dave, we do. Guys, Tide has all of the AR. Does Tide have all of the AR? To 199, limited, vertical. Let's go, Tide. Tide really does have all the AR. And a Bryce Young. I have faith in him. I have faith in him, big time. Wow, Phoenix, that is a banger. Jamar Chase. Stained glass, Phoenix, let's go. Last one. Last one, ladies and gentlemen. Guys. Calvin Ridley, 1 of 1, Panini 1, RPA. Insane. Let's go, Trav. Trav, that was once Tides. Let's go, Trav. All right, guys, you guys are the best. I'm out. Be back on early tomorrow. Yeah, it's an awesome card. See you guys. Have fun tonight.